Alright, let's get rolling. Standard.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
Oh, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just all listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
Calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to teeth in
just getting good. I need some sleep.
Yeah, homie. Hold on, get back in the car.
What am I doing? What am I gonna do?
Leon's around. That's weird.
A little wine to wind down to it.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Nah, you don't got this. You ain't got him.
Freeze! I'll shoot! Son of a bitch. What the?
There you go.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Well, I don't have no bullets left.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. And you are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Resident Evil 2, my dog going over to my cousin's house. I was terrified of this game playing it. And surprisingly, I never finished the original Resident Evil 2, so I'm definitely gonna finish this one.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
No, the hell we ain't.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Control.
There it is. The station.
Got any ammo lying around? Anything? Thank you. store. I know that from Resident Evil 7. Yeah, let's watch a whole movie.
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
So I gotta go watch this one.
Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Oh, I know what was happening because I saw the demo.
I'll get you out!
Oh, we're getting alive!
Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand! Jesus Christ.
He ain't gonna be in Resident Evil 3. Statue, underground tunnel.
You're safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy.
D. Kennedy.
There was another officer. I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
L bumper ready. Let's get this last crew.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
I'm gonna say, oh, only one. bullet. Oh, says. I guess he has some ammo, says. We ain't do nothing with one bullet. We were playing with a bullet in a dream. Back at turn. Alright, let's go back downstairs. Here I go to the reception. Oh, there's still stuff in there. Advance. a snack.
What in the...
Oh, okay, that would be helpful like 2 seconds ago.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I thought I missed the room. Alright, yeah. Nobody buying herders. There we go. Good thing I batch wrecked. Put this right there, and we out. So now, alright, so we're done with this room. Thank you. this one.
Just great.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
Yes. You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
I'm gonna take a leak real quick. I really like how to let the game run. Yeah. press room. Handgun ammo. Okay, we'll go back for that. Let's go do that. We're gonna go do that right now. That's my chest recession. Yes. Alright, what was I missing here? That room is done. Now let's go back to the press room. Wait, can I go back? Okay, nah, I can't. Fuck. I'm gonna lower that press room. I don't know how I could not get in. Back later. Here, so. Not now, but all No, I'm gonna get that shotgun. Shotgun, so we'll need that later. I'll drop one of these. Alright, cool. Ain't no way I'm gonna just die. I can't do that. That was on the zombie guy. Let's see. Can't do two. Can't do three. Is that 106? Alright, let's see. 106. To the dark room. 109, my handgun ammo, we'll get that. 2 laps. Sit down. Okay, sorry, I knew that. That's the room that we just left. We're gonna pop out for now. So that. All right. Check out that other room, the one that lady was in. The library. Just that. Okay, statue. Oh, so now I gotta find something else. Oh, the fucking helicopter went over here. Oh, shit.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Hell no.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay, let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy?
Marvin! Let me open the door!
Damn it!
Get off the fucking phone! Backward first off. Okay.
Son of a bitch.
It's against the party, all right.
What the?
Shit. Fuck. Damn. Motherfucker.
Shit.
Hang on, ammo. Oh, great. Now we have power. Now, fucking you. Okay, we've got to come back. Alright, you boys. Alright, you boys everywhere. We have to make left. Okay, all right, nope.
back up. What the fuck is this shit? Oh shit, there's them on there. Oh, I got a little wrong. Situation, boy. Where is that ammo? My shotgun ammo on them. I agree. Cool. Yeah, I like that. Oh yeah, I just found some ammo. Ooh, I know. We can use that now. Yeah, we barely made it out, though. And we have to do what we do. Oh, no. Okay, so I got that. Yeah, I was trying to get to the ammo the whole time, but yeah, I had to fight them dudes off. Alright, press for me some more ammo. Pass our ammo on like candy in this game. Escobar. Okay, so we can put that back in the into that. Alright, so go back. That open. Hey, you can hear me, right? Oh, all right, cool. Good. Then go out to the other room. Shower room. Anyway, all right. That other room. Okay, so that one. Man, I got four of these damn windows. I'm out for this puppy. Bang. Oh, hey. I don't want to use this yet. All right. Wait, is someone gonna shot him? Oh, I think it's just that it's locked. Oh, what's that? Gunpowder? I got some. Oh shit, I locked myself right there. Fuck. Shit. Now it's time to use this. That 9 bank us. Nine bank out. Wow, I was supposed to bullet. I'm dead. Alright, we gotta dip. Fuck that, we gotta dip. Damn, I can't buy what's the 2 shotgun shells. God damn. Fuck. Alright, cool. Goodbye. Talk about that. Go back out there, finish the job. Room. Yep. Alright. It's on your dongle key into the USB port. Dongle key. Ah, that's about to kill this. Battery. Oh, wait. Our supply terminal code. Relocation notice. Usually FB number coming to say move from star office second floor to west office first floor. The comment is left, right, left. Appreciate the comment SAP appointments. So west office first floor. Okay. Dead. house can. What the hell? Oh, shit. Yeah, drop off. Okay, I'm gonna just go ahead. Take this, do that, sort this, take that. What was this battery for? And what is that for? We'll sort that for now. We'll sort it for now. And take this gunpowder. That out. Good. Right. That opened up another side. Okay, let's do that. Let's take. I think I know what that's for. Right there. Right. So West Office. And it says safe was. Left, right, left, so 9:15, 9:15, 7. Nope. Nope. Alright, stay asleep. Oh, I see.
Ah, shit! What the?
Oh, I gotta go back for that knife. Alright, well, you can wait there. What's the combination? It's 9:15, 7. Alright, so 9:15, 7. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Okay. All right. Left 9, right 15. All right, cool. There we go. Ooh, a bigger hip pouch. Oh, you stay calm for. Alright, what's next? Alright, so now let's go back to the library. Which is second floor, I believe. Yeah. Downstairs, homie.
Oh, what the hell?
Can I jump this? Yeah, you can't climb out of this bitch. I'm gonna sit your ass in. Thought that was a herb. I think that goes with a statue. Okay, that goes with a statue. I wanna go back to that fucking...
Ah!
Okay, I see what I got. I gotta move on, please. Get it back up. Keep flying. Let's keep flying. I'll go back. Okay, I know. Yep. There we go. I knew it wasn't true. Diamond door, okay, alright, so we gotta get back to land diamond door. Damn, man, I'm still in that way, so I don't pull it. I fucking went over here. We escaped, getting around. Thank you.
What? Oh my god. Fuck. That thing's still moving. Unicorn sash. Alright, let's go to the records room. So, it's something with new sushi. Okay, yeah, something with the floor with that. Some damn bullets earlier. Well, only 2 hours about dying, so it ain't too bad.
so I'll just do that. I know I can't do that. That's how I figure out what I can do with it. Oh,
son of a bitch.
That door's locked. What am I missing? Oh, I go back to West office. That's it. Left 9, right 15, let's see. Let's go to the shower. Thank you.
course. God damn it. Okay, alright, yes, yeah, so I need to see. Okay, alright, now. I'm not gonna take this. Oh, okay. Okay, alright. That's how you get the statue. God damn it. That's how you get them with the hands. Okay, alright. Now we put. So, the lady is... Let's
That's the head, bow, and serpent. Yes. Oh, that's for those statues. Okay. Time to go. Time to get the fuck up out of here.
Still alive.
Now, oh, I have no ammo. Bullshit. This is a baby back. Oh, unicorn statue. So that's where I go. Sick of all. Oh no, it's back where I fucking came from. That's a good one. fish, lobster, and pot. Fish. That's how we leave this fucking area. And bird.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branagh! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just gonna...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand.
See what's
Save you, and that'll be it for Friday Night Fridays. All right. If I don't stream it throughout the weekend, I'm definitely gonna stream it. Continue streaming, playing it next Friday night. All right. Appreciate everybody stopping by. All right. Peace.